Well, I'm about to get upset from watching my TV, checking out the news until my eyeballs fail to see. I mean to say that every day is just another rotten mess. When's it gonna change, my friend, is anybody's guess. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Think I'll even go to prayin every time I hear him saying that there's nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Wednesday, watch the riot, seen the bizzies on the street. I watch them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. I listen to reports about the whisky passing round, seeing the smoke and fire and the market burning down. Watch while everybody in the street would take a turn to stomp and smash and crash and bash and slash and bust and burn. And I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Think I'll even go to praying every time I hear him saying that there's nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. There's nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Well, you could cool it, you can heat it, cause baby, I don't need it. Take your TV tube and eat it, all that phony stuff on sports. You know I watched that rotten box until my head began to hurt from checking out the way that they don't dig up the right dirt. And they're selling out the people, and further they assert that they're totally transparent, not complicit and absurd, with their pantomime neutrality distorting every word. And they're rising on the right cause they're appealing to the side of a man to blame the poorest because he's unsatisfied with what the neoliberal program has left him for alive. Because the architects of policy have sold them a soundbite. No society, just family, so as long as I'm alright. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, I'm hoping for the best. Think I'll go to praying every time I hear him saying that there's nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. And they're rebelling our extinction, they're making such a jam. They're stopping cars in London just to stick it to the man. Cause we gotta go cold turkey, gotta give up all that gas. Addicted to the fossil fuels, but they ain't gonna last. And the scene is getting hotter, like the scientists foretell. And them cats up in the boardroom should be going.